Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to the episode of Robocraft, which I'm recording on Thursday. I don't have time on the Sunday. And there has actually been a few changes since the previous episode. First off, we go to the cube depot and into the cosmetic section. And here, we can find the overwolf parts. So now we can make stick the overwolf head on any bot we want, without needing to buy the overwolf. And, as you may have also noticed, there's an American football helm there as well. Which is the most recent addition. Which, because of them, there are also new coloured cubes. I find it pretty cool they're making all sorts of random coloured cubes now. But it doesn't mention its tier. I do believe it's tier 3 or 4. Most likely 4, let's see. Yeah. And it's heavier. Okay. Other than that, other than being heavier and a different colour, it's the exact same as all the tier 4 cubes. And there's new armour plates. You need tier 4 points for them, by the way. And tier 5 for these buggers. For you some uniquely shaped electro plates. Let me zoom in. Wait, I think that's a max zoom. Yeah. Some electro plates that are both tier 5. One has a 6 on it, the other has a 5. I'm not sure why. Oh well. Which would mean, in the Robo Store, here's the little bugger. Oh my. Wait, 1, 2. I just want it. Okay. Well, it uses multiple colours, which makes it interesting. And it's a hover. It'd be interesting to fight these guys. Huh. There are quite a few guns on them. Which makes it a tier 5. And the overwolf's all the way at the end now. I guess they put the promotional bots at the front. Yeah. Well, that's an interesting flyer. But anyway, I'm not interested in that. Apart from that, there's no other changes. Apart from Creeping Nightmare having a ton more blocks put on, it's gonna be a long while before this bug is even ready for battle. Considering I have to change where I place these turrets, considering they're a bit small for the tier 10 versions. So yeah, I'll worry about that when it comes to it. Especially these spider legs. I'm not sure if they get bigger as the tier goes up. Alright, I've been rambling on enough there. Anyway, how about we get into some matches? Hello and welcome to this match, where I'm using Infiltrator, and one of the people called their bot the Dung Beetle. I can't remember which one that was, but never mind. Why does he only got less players than them? No, well. Anyway, if we all get moving, we have no medics. A bummer. So people just typing something into chat. What did it say? Looks like a Batmobile from here. Huh. Oh, funky! Now that is an interesting bot. Anyway.
SMG
bugger. I want to fight! Oh, I hit something. Just gonna go with the rest of the team to find the targets. I think I hit something. Yeah, I'm hitting something. Good. Boom. And they have a medic. It's not good for us. Oh, mate. And I'm gonna focus on that guy over there. And they shoot. Oh god, there's two people down there. And mark those guys. Yeah, it does seem like they have a lot more members than we do. And bugger. Bugger, 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 bugger. Is that good? I'm being destroyed. He's trying to push me over, but not working. This ain't good. I mean, destroyed. Oh my. Ninja time. I'm about to die. Nope. Never mind. I'll let them use me as a shield, but I'm already gone. Good. Well, he's almost gone. He's keeping up the fight with the enemies over there, but I do believe he was outnumbered. Oh, wait, we've got more people on the team now. Huh, weird. The last one! Well, that's no good, and we lost. Well, anyway, I shall see you guys in the next match. That's a big chicken. Well, turkey. Yeah, I don't really know much about these American traditions. Oh, well. What the? Promo code? Well, what do you know? Hello, and welcome to this match where I'm using Bombarda. And today is Friday. I'm only able to do a few matches each day, unfortunately, at the moment. But I will get them done! Oh my. Careful. Careful! Stop bumping into me! Stop trying to run or flip me or something. They weren't doing it intentionally. I hope. Don't go boom boom his ass. He's an eye. This is a problem. Oh, this one's so close that... BOOM! Annihilated. Oh my, that guy needs a medic.
Plasma bomber spotted.
And he's got his medic. Ooh, missed. Just. Man, we're having problems with it. I can't get past this guy. I'm heading off this way. You probably won't suspect it coming, but if I get attacked by many, I am screwed! Oh my. No! Well, this is a pain. Whee! Maybe I should position my flippy thingies in a different location. No! Not our base! Come on. Okay. Looks like we've... No, there's no one over there. Whee! I just avoided a blast! Oh my. And boom! This ain't good. No! I'm doing so well! Kind of. I like my guns. Well, this doesn't help me at all. Get out of my way! Yep, bugger. And the other thing, now I'm gone. Well then, oh my god, my team got slaughtered! What, hey! Ah, come on. Well, he's a bit buggered up there. Must've climbed along the cliffs to get up. And this plasma fight isn't going too well for this one. He's still stuck. He's buggered. And they're the only two. Well, that's no good. Anyway, I shall see you guys in the next match. And welcome to this match, where I'm using Medibot. And that Matarray is also a healer, called Dr. Rainbow Healer. Interesting name. Oh yeah, we've got more healers. Where's everybody going? I'm following this guy. He's a sniper. I've just noticed all of our other type of players are bloody flyers. Well, this makes a few things a bit interesting.
Plasma bomber spotted.
Well, bugger. just need to wait for me to flip. Come on.
SMG tank spotted.
Stop moving! I'm gonna die! Oh. Let's hope they protect me.
Plasma bomber spotted.
Damn it!
SMG tank spotted.
Oh! I want to heal him, but I can't. Oh, stop freaking sliding! Well, that's stopped the sliding problem. It hasn't quite put me back on my wheels. And there we go. And time to heal this guy up. Oh my, I'm being shot at. And he's good to go. Now we better get going before we get bombed again. And I'm going to head over to this medic over here. So that I can heal him.
SMG tank spotted. Medic flyers.
Well, he doesn't see me, so I should be fine. Well, time to break him down. Run away! Oh my. I'm having my eye shot at. Dude, help me! Well, that's a problem for us. But since we've tagged them, our allies may come to assist. I hope they do anyway. Ah! Right, I'm going to go hostile mode. I'll work on this one. First, focus on eliminating his weapons. Which should hopefully stop him from attacking me. Oh my. We're not in a good state, are we? Oh, I lost my guns! Retreat! Oh my. Oh, what? There's only two of the members on our team left! What the hell? They're healing each other. And there are no medics left on my team. And I have no way of healing allies. Oh, bugger. Wait, one of our members just quit? Ah!
Plasma bomber spotted.
Oh, this ain't any good. No, I'm being shot in the ass.
SMG tank.
Nope, that's not good. Oh, and there I go. Well, that's annoying. Ah, he almost had his last gun too. Wait, that was the other guy. Oh, bugger. Yeah, this guy's focusing on the aerial types. Oh man, that's no good. Our platform's not being claimed. He's no good. And it looks like he's off to stop them. Let's see how successful he'll be. By the looks of things, there's a large unit on the pad. And there's two little flying spiders. Which he's going to have a problem fighting off. Oh my, it's a nail. That guy was made of mostly tier zeros. Well, I really bullied him over. What kind of weapon is this guy using? Seriously, he's just annihilating these guys. He must be hitting the right spots. Well, that guy can't fight back anyway. And let's see what tier he's using. It'll say on the gun. Or not. Oh wait, it does. He's being shot at. Although he may have very powerful weapons, he easily destroyed. Oh god, he's almost done. There he goes. Well, anyway, I shall see you guys in the next match. Hello, and welcome to this match where I'm using Overwolf. Wolfie! And if you're wondering why it sounds different, because I'm not in my usual room. Yeah, I had quite a few problems before. And ran out of time. So, yeah. He fell over and spazzing out in the process. Oh wait, he's back the right way up. That's good. Although I may be experiencing some form of lag. Oopsie. One doesn't quite do it. Oh my. Ah, I'm missing a leg. Oh, getting fixed up. And oh, he's gone. Nice. Alright, there I go. Back to full. Let's do that. And boom! No, that arc too far down. Someone over there trying to shoot down my friend. Well, one of my flyers on my team. So I am going to head off this way and try and shoot him down. Oh, they got... bugger, what am I being shot by? I have no idea. Oh my. I'm being fixed up. Boom! Let's see if I can get close enough to cause lots of damage. And yay, I'm fully healed again. Oh, they have a medic. And boom! Oh my, missed. It's two plasmas with medics. Interesting battle. But their medic isn't too close by. Yay, he's now weaponless. And now he can still move somehow. And he's gone. Let's get rid of this one. I only hit his electrolyte plates. And he's gone. That was fast. It looks like we're winning. And I'm doing pretty well with Wolfie. I can hear some enemies healing over here. That's all their allies. That's my electrolytes recharging. I think there's a battle going on over there. Whoa! Drone spotted. Rail walker spotted. Boom! Being sniped. And boom! Well, that's no good. Missing a leg. Boom! Missed him. Now there's more people over at this end. And boom! Oh my. This ain't good. He's waiting for me. And boom! Ooh. Got serious a hit on him that time. Didn't quite destroy him, but hey. Ooh, got quite a good hit that time as well. Ooh, almost annihilated. And boom! Oh my. Well, this didn't help me whatsoever. However, a medic would be very useful here right now. And time to flip. I can tell there's one coming. He's just not where I am. Which is a problem for me. And boom! I went high. Let's see if I can go up. Oh my. Well, that's not good. And boom! Oh yay, I'm being fixed. Ooh. Ends up bouncing around a bit because one of my legs came back. And let's move forward. We move forward. Yeah, you got some more legs back, which means I should be able to move. And boom! And... ooh, got a serious hit on that one. And that's that one gone. And I'm back to 100%! Nice! Let's see if we can get this last guy. Oh, apparently not. Looks like everyone else will get to him before me. And there we go, we win. Well, that'll be all for today. Well, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.